serious incident, though, tonight, as you may have seen in the ball game at Miller Park, and it occurred during the sausage race. And we don't want to minimize this. We want to provide you complete coverage. So if you're just joining us, Pete Orr narrowly escaped injury here. As you see, there's... That's pretty good.
The Phillies can now afford another injury.
You're right. But the fourth place sausage there, number four, looked like...
Took a rib shot there.
Pete Orr, 3 for 4 this evening. So maybe